get ready to experience one of the craziest and funniest shooter game of this generation. Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare delivers the madness never seen before in this type of game. First, Garden Warfare is an awesome game, but who doesn't like more content? There is no reason why you shouldn't skip the first one and get the second game instead. This game appeals to everyone, so don't feel ashamed if you're an older gamer playing it. But there's always a catch. Not everyone can run it smoothly, and today we are going to improve the performance so you can enjoy the madness this game delivers with your friends and colleagues or even family members. Or you can simply do this to improve the performance of your own game. Also, this video applies to both Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare and Garden Warfare 2 games. The gameplay footage and test shown in this video is from the second game, because there's no need to show both games in action. So why not show the better one instead? Let's get to the point of this video. First of all, head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Low Specs Experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. Once you find yourself on this page, simply select Garden Warfare or Garden Warfare 2 depending on the game you own from this drop-down menu, and then press load optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK, and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolution and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. That's all I had to share with you fun folks for this video. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful. Dislike it if you feel like we'll need the opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely. No,